Let's go to the latest on the coronavirus here in Kern County. We have the latest numbers that Public Health released just a few hours ago. They announced 159 new COVID cases. Our death toll stands at 105 still. More than 2,300 people are isolated in their homes. 166 are being treated at local hospitals. Now that's 15 more patients than Public Health reported yesterday. A jump in pending cases. Over 1,600 tests are still waiting for their results.